wrestling. The Road Warriors are on their way to the ring, but first, let's hear their pre-recorded comments.
Four Horsemen, listen up! Sting, you jumped him 4-on-1. Luger, you jumped him. Steiner's out here on an interview, their interview time, and you jumped them. But before you get a chance to jump us, we're issuing a challenge. Next week, we want you right here on TV. Dare try to jump the Legion of Doom. Tell them, Hawk.
You know what? You know what's so very unique about being big like us? You can do whatever you want. That means if I want to slap Ric Flair in the face, he's going to have to do something about it. But what can he do against this? Whoa! Not much. Not much at all. Because we're the LOD, the Legion of Doom, the cream de la creme. Whoa! What a rush. A rush for us. A bummer for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, making their way to the ring area, the Legion of Doom from the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois, at 601 pounds. They're led to the ring by their manager, Persis Paul Ellery. Here they are, Animal and Hawk, the Road Warriors.
And the Road Warriors hitting the ring against Rick Fargo and Nasty Ned. They have challenged the Horsemen right here next week on World Championship Wrestling.
And Jim, I'm going to try to get back in the back.
Going to be talking to Sting and Tommy Wildfire Rich in just a few moments as Hawk comes off the top rope on Nasty Ned, the Horseman. Will they accept the challenge of the Road Warriors? I got to believe definitely yes for this program next Saturday.
And I'll tell you something else. I want to make one comment about what Ric Flair said. There has never been a black world champion in the 85-year history of the NWA. How do you think it would make Ric Flair feel if he was the one that got beat by the first champion? And finally somebody does it. The guy that gets beat first must feel like an idiot.
Shoulder block there by Animal. And Hawk makes the tag, goes up to the top. Here's the Road Warrior. Close line. A 360. Fargo is hurt. 1, 2, and 3. The Legion of Doom have won this one.
Complete flip. The Road Warriors, the Legion of Doom, another victory. And now let's go to Jim Ross, who's standing by with an unusual combination, Tommy Wildfire Rich and the Stinger. Take it away, Jim.